my first bike was the Yamaha R15. Here I am, officially launching the V4 globally.